Please welcome to the blue corner, Portugal's artist Ben Hoyes.
Yo, Eli Randy, come on. Pitbull, come on.
But standing where Abel Ramon doesn't go so well, as we've seen in the last couple of fights for the Belgians. So I'm interested to see if Aris Benrez is trying to keep the fight standing or if he has new tricks up his sleeve. He wins a lot of fights over the season. Five of his fights are over the season. And yeah, going to a decision against Abel Ramon can be a lot, can be very, very risky. Especially for your brain, because Abel Zvangovic punches very, very hard. Yeah, he's a really explosive fighter, so yeah, let's see which aces Iris has in his sleeve.
And his opponent in the red corner, Germany's Abus Magomedov.
Abus Magomedov from the UFD gym. Centimeters tall, 84 kilograms. He's only 26 years of age and already has 18 fights, winning 15 of them. Abus is one of the most promising fighters on the German scene, and his last fight, last loss, came against the Bellator veteran Mikel Paolo, where he's fought three times since then and finished all of his opponents. He's a very, very strong striker, and what lots of people don't know, he's also incredibly good at wrestling. We often don't see it because he doesn't need to use his wrestling. He's good at striking.
Yeah, he's basically the whole deal. He's in every area, really good. He's really explosive.
And he's incredibly long for the division. He's got such long arms. He's got a very, very slim build, but he's still very strong, which is unique.
Yeah, and he's for sure one of the biggest talents which Germany has to offer.
Most definitely, most definitely. The question is, can he put it together on a consistent basis? The first time he had a real test from an international opponent was against Mikel Paolo, and he just didn't show up that night. He just didn't look the way he normally looks, and he lost the decision. Since then, he's rebounded, three finishes, and I'm very looking forward to if he'll be able to finish Aris Benrez today as well.
Yeah, that's a problem, man. Talent can just bring you so far, and it's no doubt that Abus have tons of talents. But yeah, the consistency have to do with what? What do you think is the problem with it?
I don't know, maybe it was just an off-night performance, but we'll have to see here. Abus is very relaxed, and sometimes he's maybe too relaxed, you know? The same problem we had in the matchup before with Benjamin Brenner, maybe the same here with Abus Magomedov.
Yeah. Fighting is his nature, and I'm sure that he won't disappoint us tonight.
The The following bout is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds in the Superior FC Middleweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he represents Reborn Fight Team. He stands 183 centimeters. He weighed in at 83.8 kilograms. His record, 11 victories opposite 3 defeats, fighting out of Portugal, Artis Benhois. His opponent fights out of the red corner. He represents UFD Gym. He stands 187 centimeters. His official weight, 84.4 kilograms. His professional record stands at 15 victories, opposite 3 defeats, fighting out of Germany, Abus Magomedov. Your referee, Marco Brewerson.
You both know the rules. Listen to my command. Protect yourself all times. Make it a good match. Shake hands. Step back to your corner.
Wow, what a challenge for the Portuguese Artis Benhois.
I was showing that it's there's water on the floor. Good that he said it now, not during the fight, otherwise.
They're throwing just in the towel and telling Mike Brewerson clean it up. He's laughing. But it's the right of Abus to tell that, and it's good that he sees it now.
Yeah, not that someone slips on it later.
Getting back in the corner here. And the first round.
Right away, Abus feinting, bringing a nice front kick, switching his stance.
Switching the stance. Hey. Big kick from Artis.
Look how calm Abus Magomedov is.
Yeah.
It doesn't even look like he's in a fight.
No, it looks like he's just going to. Whoa! And the first hand already connects.
Nice left hook over the top.
Front kicks, big, big weapon of Abus. His reach here.
I like how he's feinting the kicks.
Yeah, it's just a question of time when Abus will explode. And when this happens, I hope that Artis is prepared for it.
Oh, nice low kick. Man, Abus is so relaxed in there. Yeah. Just picking his shots, feinting, going for.
And then he hits. Incredible head movement, just ducks under the punch.
Artis doing a good job, but so far, keeping out of range.
Wow, hard kick. You see, Artis have problems with the balance, like shaking him a little bit.
But Artis is
walking, like picking his knees up, changing his stance.
Yeah, he's just having fun in there. But nice kick from Artis.
Big kick. Oh, and when they take him down, and he takes him down. Oh my, that looks like big trouble for Artis.
And he goes for the triangle.
What was that? Beautiful.
He doesn't have it fully locked in now.
But move this long legs, it shouldn't be a problem to finish it. And it's a question of time. If the angle is not right.
Artis staying very relaxed.
Abus should try to too much get him ball, but now he will punish him with big knees.
Artis
cutting the
up.
Angle. Wow, he cut the angle.
That looks very tight. That looks very tight. But see how Artis has got his right elbow out? He's still got a little bit of space, Abus,
but he's doing landing the right elbow thing. He's like punching. Artis needs to block, and then he will secure the arm.
Abus might switch for an armbar here.
Yeah, and he tries to switch. I just hope that he don't.
Artis is out. Very good.
And trying to cut the corner, and trying to get the back of Abus. Has already one hook in. Let's see if Abus can shake him off. He's pressing his back against the cage. So Artis don't have the space to get on Abus' back.
That's the same thing that we saw with Shamil Banukaya, from, who's also from UFD.
Hey, nice move from Aris. He kicks, but oh, too bad.
I was just flowing in there, just going with what he feels like is working. Not sticking to a game plan, just...
Yeah, you saw the slick triangle attempt. And
now he's trying on Aris' back.
Squash is the next guy here. Wanted to show us how good the jiu-jitsu is.
Yeah.
I like that.
That might be the case.
Taking risks is always an interesting thing for the crowd here.
I like how he's got control of the left wrist of Aris.
He needs to take
keeping very heavy on top.
Yeah, putting the next hook in. Aris is doing a good job defending until now. He's turtling good, but he needs to improve his position. This position can't work.
He needs to use a cage and stand back up.
Yeah.
But see how the right arm of Abus is blocking
it. Nice move!
It.
You saw what Abus just tried to do with his knee. Push it away, and he tried to step over in the mouth again and tries to pull! He tried to jump in the triangle again, but now he's landing on his back.
He's just having fun in there, but it's hard to have fun with someone in there like Aris.
Yeah, he's putting his hands behind his head. Wow.
Oh, nice strike from Aris.
Is that what you mentioned before? That he's sometimes too calm.
Yeah.
He's too confident.
Maybe it's what the UFD gym just told themselves today. Just go out there and grapple.
And have
not
fun.
Strike.
And have fun. And he's definitely having fun. And until now it works out. He lost the position, but it doesn't seem that he's like bothered by it.
No, it doesn't seem bothered. And he's going for the triangle
today,
again.
His move is triangle today. Maybe and nice job.
Aris doing. He had a bet with someone and said, man, I'm going to finish Aris with triangle today.
Yeah. Aris doing a good job. Abus still didn't put pressure on Aris. I know how Abus usually moves, and I saw him in other shape before, in other aggression. But it's good. He's not taking risks. He got a feeling for Aris now. Nice high kick. He's not afraid to get taken down. Hey, his dangerous knees. Hey, it looks like just a walk in the park.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if that really is right, because Aris is very experienced and he coped with the pressure very well. Stayed calm when he was in the triangle. Landed on top. So it was an even round. I don't know if Abus won that round. I wouldn't necessarily say that.
Yeah. Last sips of water for Abus. Abus is breathing heavy. Aris looks calm. He's not breathing so deep.
I don't think Abus looks tired, but he...
I think he's warm now.
Yeah.
I think for sure.
Yeah. He should get going now because it was a bit too relaxed. Just as we mentioned before the fight.
Yeah. Let's see if there will be a change in pace now. Okay, circling away, Aris is taking care of the distance. Abus have definitely some reach advantage. Where are the kicks from Abus? There's
the first low kick.
He will definitely change it up. Usually do one, two kicks on one side and then he mixes up with something unexpected. That's the way he progresses.
I'd like to see Abus going to the body. Abus has got a very, very good left hook to the body. He used it in his last two fights, Superior FC. But he's not gone to it today.
The question is why?
The question is, why isn't he not putting pressure on Aris? Aris is moving very, very well. I mean, it's an evenly matched fight. Another good low kick.
He punishes Aris' legs. Aris is used to go over the full time.
Yeah, he's used to going the distance. Goes for a shoot. I don't know if that was
a
very smart idea. Maybe see Abus go for a triangle once again now. Who knows? Takes him down using his wrestling.
Wow. Really nice display of wrestling, of the wrestling groundwork here. He's trying to step over.
Very, very top heavy. Okay, nice elbow.
Short
nice elbow to the side of the head.
I like the job he's doing with the right knee. It's blocking Iris' left leg. The trip
nice,
again.
Nice takedown. He's landing on top.
Iris staying in, calm. Giving not his back, but now he needs to take care.
Abus has got sort of a side choke locked in. It's not really had an arm choke because there's no arm
kind
in there.
It's kind of mix of a side choke, rear naked choke. Nah.
Well, the arm is in, but it's not really a choke that
Abus
should work from that
squeeze,
position.
But he's defending, so he need to do something.
Yeah, it shouldn't really work from that position.
Yeah, the angle is not so good.
Now he's going back to ground and pound.
He don't want to turtle, but he don't want to turn in.
Nice display from ground skills by Abus Magomedov today.
Yeah. Getting instructions from his partner. It's 2 minutes and 30 seconds left.
And this will make Iris very, very tired. He's used to standing up. He's not used to grappling that much, especially with the wrestler of Abus's caliber.
I like it.
Iris going for a double leg again. I don't really understand why, because on the ground he seems to be at a disadvantage. Abus got a guillotine.
Oh my god!
Abus Magomedov with a submission win here in the second round. Another finish, fourth consecutive finish now for Abus Magomedov.
Yeah.
Submission, knockout, he can do it all.
Can do it all, and today he showed that he has skills on the ground, that he knows jiu-jitsu, and he knows how to submit an opponent.
Didn't get the triangle he wanted, but got the guillotine instead.
I think he can be happy with that performance tonight. And let's see what Abu will bring the next time to the table.
Abus is one of the most talented fighters in Germany, and the sky's the limit for this guy.
Yeah. Little mistake from Iris, and it's all over.
Nice show of respect. Man, Abus is so incredibly calm in the cage. I still can't get over it.
Yeah. We saw him before the event here, just minutes before, and it was basically in the same mood than now.
The bout ends at 2 minutes 54 seconds of the second round. Your winner by submission via guillotine choke, Abus Magomedov. We are joined by our winner, Abus Magomedov. You forced the stoppage with a submission choke. How did you see that developing, and what? Talk about the opening you got there.
Erstmal hallo zusammen. Danke, dass ihr so zahlreich erschienen seid. Was Gegner angeht, möchte ich mich bei dir bedanken, dass er den Kampf angenommen hat. Ich habe mich für den Kampf sehr gut vorbereitet. Lief alles nach Plan. Ja.
You are now 16-3 as a professional. What does this win mean at this point in your career?
Ich lasse auf mich zukommen. Ich bin für alles offen. Yeah. I'm ready for everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Abus Magomedov.